So yes, hello, hello, hello there again, guys. It's Mo again, Miss Blaze Stoner People 777. Namaste and good evening. So time check, guys, is 21 in the evening. So yes, people, let me read you my blog. I was blogging about my bumblebee.
So
let me read it to you. Because I tried posting this in Instagram, my blog, but it was just too long. So anyway, people, that is my beloved bumblebee. He is still there and I am very much happy to see him. I love bumblebee, but the good thing here is the feet of my bumblebee is already now in bumblebee 2.0. And I am very, very much happy with that. Dad knows why, and the Toggy people who knows the story knows why I am happy that the feet of my bumblebee is in Swai Punk Nul. It feel like my beloved bumblebee never left me. I am still walking and sitting on the feet. I can live with this. I am happy that they decided to use the feet of my original bumblebee. It feels like we are not separated at all. Jumping up and down. I was jumping up and down when Dad told me about it. I swear, I couldn't believe it for a moment that the same fit that almost killed the shit out of me is still there. The fit that I walk up and down and sit and even chill and eat my lunch is still with the 2.0, and I am way, way happy. Too happy, actually. Well, that fit has a huge significance in my life. I swear, I cannot tell you the story. It's just between me and Dad and some few Toggy people that knows the story. So it's like a secret face, but it still hurts every time I see Bumblebee. I never wanted to leave him. If I can sleep with Bumblebee till he go, I will. I swear to you people, that is how much I love the old crane. And trust me, every time I write a blog and see Bumblebee, I cry. I was crying when I was writing this blog. I was really. It's like, it's just too much memories with the original crane. And okay, anyway, I cannot accept that he will go someplace else and have a new owner and driver. I just wish really that whoever handles my Bumblebee will love and take care of him as much as I do. If I can really buy it, I would, but I cannot. And second, I am not Dad. I may have idea how to operate and drive it, but that's about it. I am not a materialistic kind of person. But when I own something, it stays with me and it lives for a very long, long time. I have always been the type of person who takes care of the things and don't break it. Yes, I am that kind of person that I take care to the things that was given to me, to the people that I love. That is me, you know. So anyway, continuation. My first glass is still alive. Imagine, 12 years, not broken. But the glass is retired now. I have a lot of glass already, a glass collection already. I will be doomed if I break the glass. Never. But yes, Bumblebee feet will be here. And we will still be doing the works together. And I am good with that. So, Bumblebee, you better have a good feet, just like mine, that is resilient. So, we will never be separated again. And you know what it means. So, hearts, hearts, hearts. That is me. That is Daddy. That is Bumblebee. And that is the construction. So nevertheless, this is the werbung itself. This is Bumblebee, of course.
Working together now. I am the Miss Blaze. You have a big shoes to fill.
And this is my profile. You can follow me. Oh, wait. I'll show you one
point
thing.
Really big.
Wait. I'll show you one thing. So that you can also follow my pages. These are my pages. This is Bumblebee the Crane. So this is the Facebook page. So you can follow my page, Bumblebee the Crane. And you can also follow my other page, the Holy Smoke Town Blaze Temple. That is mine. So, yes. You can also follow me here. And you can also follow me, people, in YouTube. It's also Miss Blaze Stoner. So, yes, people, good evening. Bye-bye for now. Miss Blaze Stoner, the video blogger. So, bye-bye now.